from this plague. We learn that the race not given to the swift, neither the strong, but to them that endure unto the end. We got to endure unto the end. We are Christians, so we must endure. What do you mean, preacher? I mean, there's going to be a famine in the land. And if we are Christian, we got to learn from the example of Elijah. He was fed by the brook by a dirty bird, which was a raven. And the Bible say the raven fed him, gave him 3 meals a day. My friend, Jesus Christ fed 5,000. The children of Israel was in the wilderness, and Jesus Christ gave them manna that fell from heaven. So what can we learn from this plague? Christian, we don't panic, we pray. Christian, we're not doomed, we are delivered. What can we learn from this plague? That God never leave us nor forsake us, but he be with us all the way unto the end of time. We got to learn something from this plague if you want to survive in this land. Hallelujah. We haven't seen nothing yet. But Christian, we are Christian not because we go to church. We are Christian because we believe in Jesus Christ. Since the church doors are closed, we know how to trust in not the building, but we know how to trust in the builder, which is Jesus Christ, our Lord. What can we learn from this plague called coronavirus? We learn that the race that give it to the swift, neither to the strong, but to them that endure until they end. We learn from this virus that God never leave his children alone. My friend, if you know the Bible story about Goshen, how the Bible, there was 10 plagues in Israel, in Egypt, and God delivered his children, that's in Goshen. That means that every plague that went on Egypt, God protect his children. The last plague, glory to God, that was the death angel. And I'm telling people, my friend, the coronavirus is like a death angel. Hey, glory to God, if you breathe, glory to God, and cough, it might cough out blood. Hey, glory to God. But the Bible say, my friend, that God told Moses, kill a lamb, hallelujah, and put the blood on the doorpost. So when the corona see it, when the death angel see the blood, it will pass over you. What I'm saying to you that's watching my video, my friend, hey, glory to God. Hallelujah. I'm saying to you, my friend, God will say, I'll never leave you nor forsake you, but I'll be with you all the way until the end of time. So if you catch it, you're still safe. Hey, glory to God. Because if you die, you're going to die in the Lord. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. I feel good, my friend, because the Bible says we in this earthly vessel, that the excellency be of God and not be of us. We are forsaken. We are forsaken, but not destroyed. Hallelujah. We are broken, but we are not. So I'm telling people of God, we are an earthly vessel, that the power be of God and not be of us. Hallelujah. Forsaken, but not destroyed. Hallelujah. Glory to God. We always bearing in our body the Lord Jesus Christ. I'm telling people, my friend, don't panic. We got to present Jesus Christ. Don't panic. Find your purpose in God. Don't panic. Find your place in God. Don't panic, my friend, knowing that Jesus Christ is the preparation for our sin. Don't panic, because God will never leave us nor forsake us.